Harrington thought that they would be. But with that in mind, I think setting up this year, looking a little bit more solid with a lot of contestants.